goes out of bounds to the Wildcat.
Wildcats.
Sheldon Atkinson.
Timeout. Thank you.
the Southern Illinois River Athletic Conference stands united in support of good sportsmanship. We are confident that our players, coaches, and officials are doing their very best to display the spirit of healthy competition. We ask that everyone in attendance tonight support this endeavor. West Frankfort High School and Herrin High School, thank you for your cooperation. We had the national anthem before the first game, but before we start this game, we have a special presentation. This is the Tom Mackay Award. Tom Mackay was the FCHS official scorekeeper for 48 years. In his 48 years of service, he only missed one game. He not only was the official scorekeeper for the Redbirds, he also gave strength in the times of defeat and success to both the players and the coaches. Tom was known as the Gentle Giant. His love for the Redbirds never wavered, and in his 48 years of service at FCHS, he never received a paycheck. And in Mr. Mackay's memory, FCHS recognizes people who gave their time unselfishly to work and volunteer with the Redbird Athletic Program. This year's recipient of the Tom Mackay Award is Mr. Ryan Patton.
Thank you.
for Lockingham. The ambition for this contest, Ted Knapp, Jared Knapp, and Kevin Cumming. This is the Mid Winter Classic.
Yeah. Thank you.
out of bounds. It'll be Herrin ball. foul is called. It is on zero. B.T. Thomas going to the line. Number 21, Henry Smith. Reese Billingsley.
Yeah.
Foul is called. Foul is on 0. That's Reese Billingsley. Going to the line, number 12, Preston Keene. He'll be shooting 1-1. Jump ball call. Possession arrow, Herrin. Reese Billingsley. Welcome to the Max Morris Gymnasium. This is the 35th annual Boys Midwinter Classic. We also have the Girls Midwinter Classic in action this week as well. The girls play on Monday, and they play again Wednesday and Thursday. Round number 2 will be Friday night right here at Max Morris, and Saturday night, round number 3. We welcome you to Max Morris. Don't forget, restrooms are in the southeast corner and the northeast corner for the men. For the ladies, it's the southwest corner and the northwest corner for the restrooms. The concession stand is in the southeast corner of the gymnasium. Don't forget, there's t-shirts for sale in the southeast corner. Hey, we welcome you to the 2022, the 35th annual Midwinter Classic.
End of the game, number
And to the game, number 15, Jen Hall.
Yeah.
Hayden Mayer.
Thank you.
Offensive foul. Redbirds ball out of bounds.
Gymnasium. Once again,